Problem 24, in a rectangle, consecutive angles are complementary. So if you look at a rectangle, all the angles are 90 degrees. So any two or any consecutive angles aren't complementary, they're supplementary. Therefore, this is only a counterexample. There's no case of this being an example. So this is a statement that is never true.